Let's get the Lockety vlog starting. So we're going to be going to the mall, taking the light rail, and roll the intro.
Cheesecakes, and it's called the Cheesecake Factory.
Okay. And why did they call themselves?
What's wrong with Cheesecake?
Some sort of like jazzy nightclub.
That's what it reminds me of.
My dad?
Oh, he's
gonna get like a
break. My dad's running this in the.
CBS.
This is video.
Video.
Okay, come on. Favorite story.
You're supposed to go in and say, pick out a bra. I said, you think this would fit me good?
All right, I'll go.
Come on, why wouldn't you do that?
I'll go to Zara.
Yeah,
this looks nice.
It's nice,
aren't you
sure?
The line is back here.
Shay, I dare you to go into the fitting
room. Go into the fitting
room. Come on, the line.
The line.
There's, it's tempting, Shay. It's tempting.
Nah. Shay, go.
If there were real models in there, I'd do it.
Shay, look, over here.
Oh, you got the second section.
Oh!
Look at that kid.
Shay,
get that and ask if
it's a nice kid right there. That's fine.
Yes, Shay.
I'll give you $2.
No, I'll give you $2.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have it. $2.
No. Money going to
no.
$3.
No.
I'll give you $5.
Carl, that's a really stupid thing because you only have $25.
All right. Yeah. No. Cheese, yogurt, and eggs.
Wow, you're cool.
I'm not zooming in right in your eye.
You know what, I had nothing.
Wow. Jack! Yo, Jack! Jack!
So we just ordered our tickets and now we're gonna go down to CVS because it's a lot cheaper and try to sneak in some drinks. So
and some food.
Yeah. Oh, let's just go to the other.
For the National Theatre.
What's your name?
Wendy Moira, Angela Darling. What's yours?
It's Pat.
National Theatre Live.
I beat her. Let's get it.
It's
stuck up. So we'll see what happens.
So good. It's alright.
5 stars, 4 stars. 3.
3.75.
I put 4 stars. But there were some really funny parts.
3.69.
There was me banging, I bet.
Yeah.
These people came to talk to us because we were talking too much.
Wait, what?
They would be banging, I bet.
I bet too. I bet. To get some Burger King. That Burger King. That Philly cheese steak. And that white tape.
Receipts.
I'm taking the says he's gonna throw him off. By the time Carl gets down from the elevator.
Do you want to buy a fidget spinner?
Do you? No. Black doors, that's when you know the story is really important. That's when you know it's a strip club.
No.
And Carlo, you know how like Smallwood, my internet doesn't work? Busy road, it starts working. I get 4G LTE.
I have 4G LTE too.
Everywhere I go, I get 4G LTE. Because studies show 1% difference.
The studies on the T-Mobile commercials?
No. It's actually not on the T-Mobile commercials, it's on the Sprint commercials.
Oh, okay.
Like, what's the point? Light rail's fun.
We need a valid.
The light rail's fun, though. Still rocking the Burger King.
The BK. What are we gonna do for...
Shay, how much would you pay to not have us leave. Send this to...
Your mom texted me saying... Hi, Shay, can you tell Leaf to call me? Thanks.
Alright.
I love girls.
No. Cool. Has a girl ever liked you?
I don't know. That's unfortunate. Am I like supposed to be like telepathic or something?
So why don't you just stop saying?
All right, let's go down a little bit.
What's like you like?
Here, camera. So.
It's like not even
jumping over a 2-foot fences.